first we need to get to the main screen of the mate. While holding the mate, press the bottom left two buttons at the same time. From this screen, you have the options of Summary, Status, Setup, and Advanced. Select Advanced. Press any button to skip over the warning screen. Now press the Increase button to change your password to 141. Press Enter. Next, choose Mate. Select Page 2. Select Defaults. Select Reset. Are you sure? Yes. The beep will indicate you are set back to factory defaults.